Do you guys like to wear fitteds but hate the way it fits on your head? Well, what if I told you your fitted doesn't have to look like this? Instead, it can look like this. I've teamed up with Hatstore to show you guys how to curve the brim of your fitted, so you don't have to wear dad caps for that curved brim look unless that's what you like. Since we have three different fitteds over here from Hatstore, I'm going to show you guys three different ways on how to curve your brim.
Now, this isn't for the faint of heart, but I like to take off all the stickers on my fitted. Yep, that's right, all of them. For some people, they like to keep the sizing sticker on, and that's personal preference, and there's nothing wrong with that. First up is the hand roll method. Yep, that's right. This is the classic way that you see baseball players curve the brim of their fitteds on field too. This process is essentially meant to break your hat in just a little bit before we do some serious curving. As you can see here, I have my thumbs on top and my four fingers underneath, and I'm gently curving the brim in different places. You're not going to snap it because that will actually break the cardboard inside the hat, and you'll get a nice house shaping look, which is not what we're looking for today. If it's home improvements, then yes, but not when it comes to our fitteds. What I'm doing next is taking the two corners of the fitted together where it connects the crown and rolling them together. Essentially, I'm putting one on top of the other, hence the hand roll technique. You're just going to hold it together. Don't worry, you're not breaking your fitted. You're not hurting it. It's meant to do that. It's flexible. As you can see here, I've completely put one side over the other, and then I repeat it for the other side as well. This essentially helps give it that curved brim look without cracking your brim. And as you guys can see here, the finished product is looking amazing. We have a nice curved brim. As you can see here, I put it side by side beside a flat one. It's looking so much better than before. For the next method, we're going to use this lovely Boston fitted over here. As you guys can see, I'm breaking in the fitted again using my fingers, got my thumbs on top, my four fingers underneath, and we're just gently breaking in the brim so it doesn't crack during the entire process. This part is extremely important because once a brim cracks, unfortunately sometimes there's no return. Once you break it in with your hands, you'll see it has a nice slight curve in it, and this is the perfect starting point for you to crack out the rubber bands, which is what we're going to use. I like to use nice thick rubber bands, three to be precise. Next, grab yourself a cup and you're essentially going to place the fitted hat over the cup. Once you're done that, put rubber bands around the cup and the fitted brim. As you can see here, I put all three rubber bands on top and I like to space it out. One closest to the crown, one in the center of the brim, and one towards the front of the fitted hat. Once you're done putting the rubber bands on top, you'll see that it's already starting to take shape, but put it to the side for a bit so it can basically seal in this curved brim. And just like that, we have a nice, beautiful curved brim compared to that flat brim we showed earlier.
Let's take a break from curving brims for a second and let's talk about Hatstore. As you guys can see here, I got quite a few different teams and quite a few different colors. You don't have to watch baseball to be able to love a fitted hat. A fitted is a great way to represent the city you're from or also the music you listen to. I grew up listening to Jay-Z and 50 Cent, and that is why I love my New York Yankees fitteds. In my opinion, the fitted hat has transcended beyond baseball, but at the end of the day, if you're looking for a great variety of fitted hats, you can find them over at Hatstore. If fitteds aren't your thing, then Hatstore has you covered with a variety of different options. On days I don't feel like rocking a fitted, I rock a dad cap. And if dad caps aren't your thing either, then definitely check out Hatstore because there's so many different hat options on there. They even have an option for you to customize your own hats if you want to.
For this final method, we're going to use this amazing red New York Yankees fitted. It's one of my favorite ones that you can find over at Hatstore. For this final method, you actually do require a steamer, so unfortunately, if you don't have one, you won't be able to use this technique. What you're going to do is basically take the steam and blast both sides of the brim, the front and the back. I like to spend about 30 to 40 seconds per side. In this method, the steam is going to do all the work for us, so it's going to be a lot easier to curve. Next, you're going to take a cup or a mug, and there's two ways to do this. You can either wrap it around the cup or mug and basically hold it in place for a few seconds, or you can stick your fitted inside the cup or mug so it does the work for you. Once you put your fitted inside the cup or mug, you're essentially going to let it rest for a bit, and when you take it out, you're going to have a perfectly curved brim. The combination of the steam and the cup gives you a perfect brim every single time.
With that last method out of the way, we've not just covered one, not two, but three different ways on how to curve your fitted hat. Now, if you watch this video and you haven't picked up a fitted yet, then I definitely recommend you head over to Hatstore because all of the fitteds in today's video are available on their website. That is it for today's video, but I hope you guys have a wonderful day and your fitted comes out looking amazing.